Meghan Markle is reportedly feeling pressure on another level being a royal. One might have thought that being a Hollywood actor was good training for being a member of the royal family in terms of being in the public eye, but sources close to the Duchess of Sussex say that it isn't so. Town and Country reports that there is a difference between being on a USA Network series and being a member of the royal family. A source who referred to the Duchess as Meg says it's difficult for the one-time actor not to be able to defend herself. Meg has silently sat back and endured the lies and untruths, the source said. Friends say that being a member of the Mountbatten-Windsor family is on another level. As a private person, Meghan could push back if she wanted to, but now, as the wife of Prince Harry, it's up to Buckingham Palace to decide if a response is warranted. But Markle tipped her hand at the debut of The Lion King when she was greeted by musician Pharrell Williams, who told the couple that they have a great deal of support. Meghan responded that it's not always easy to take it on the chin, but she was still gracious. While it's not clear if they means the press, the royal family, or perhaps the public, this was the first time that Meghan admitted that she was under pressure. As an outlet while on maternity leave, Markle has returned to social media in an effort to reclaim her voice. She started an Instagram account called @SussexRoyal in order to share the things which she and Prince Harry care about. Each month the couple use their follow list to highlight charities which are important to them in order to add a level of social awareness to their public profile. A source added that Meghan intends to write a piece for The Sun on the topic of female empowerment. Meghan is going to write a piece on causes such as female empowerment and women's education. This is nothing to do with Archie, or family, or home life. It's purely on women's empowerment. Markle is also planning to do a spread in Vogue, but isn't interested in being on the cover or doing a photo montage, but rather she would prefer to use the opportunity to focus on the subjects which are important to her, and make the most of the platform.